Welcome to all. Let's start with 3D shapes. 3D shapes can be defined as a solid figure or an object or shape that has three dimensions, length, width and height. These shapes have thickness or depth. Examples are cube, cone, cylinder, sphere, prism or so on. Let's start with sphere. A sphere is a geometrical object in three-dimensional space, that is the surface of ball. Use your eye to tell you where to put the curve to divide the ball. The division need not be perfect, but practice on these. In geometry, a sphere is a solid that is absolutely round in the shape defined in three-dimensional space. Mathematically, a sphere is defined as set of points that is at equal distances from a common point in three-dimensional space. This constant distance is called radius of sphere. An example of sphere in real life is ball. A sphere is always round. A sphere does not have any sides or flat surface. So here are so many examples of the sphere, so you must try these spheres. Our planets are almost in sphere shapes. Some zebra prints on the sphere. Our globe is also in a sphere shape. See the beautiful example of the sphere in a ball as well as on the surface. In the end, please try these different colorful spheres. Thank you.